Hi, I'm Dave Balkan. I'm the owner of Balkan Sewer and Water Main Service. We're New York City sewer and water main contractors. And I'd like to give a little tutorial about sewer materials that are allowed in New York City. So right off the bat, this is PVC pipe, and this is not legal for a house sewer in New York City. It is legal for a house drain under certain circumstances, which is primarily inside your building. But it's not legal for a house sewer. A lot of people don't realize that. Let's discuss perhaps the worst idea in terms of house sewer lines that was ever conceived. And that's Orangeburg Pipe, which people find it hard to believe that it's pipe that was never intended to be sewer pipe. It's actually made out of wood pulp and tar. And as it gets wet, it loses its rigidity, and this is what it ends up looking like. And this is what it ends up looking like. It literally gets crushed. It was primarily found in the Bronx. This particular material is called clay pipe. It's actually vitrified clay pipe in that it's baked in an oven. And it's incredibly durable because it does not react to the elements or to chemicals. So if there's an extremely harsh alkalinity or acidity in the water, this will not react. That's a property that's unique to clay pipe as opposed to any pipe made out of metal. Metal pipe can wear out or be corroded by chemicals. Now, clay pipe, on the other hand, it's brittle. It is legal to use in New York City, but you have to encase it in concrete to give it that rigidity and strength that it will last. That's vitrified clay pipe. If there's an extreme vibration, say a sewer line is being installed underneath elevated train tracks, or there's a very unstable ground condition, ductile line pipe can be specified. This is cement line pipe. It's very heavy. It's incredibly strong. It is not prone to crack. And when it's joined, it actually has something called a retainer gland that gets bolted onto the hub end. So if there's extreme vibration, the pipe will not come apart. The joints will remain intact. By far, the most common material used is extra heavy cast iron pipe. We use domestic extra heavy cast iron exclusively. It's a fantastic material. Extra heavy cast iron pipe, as you can see, it has a hub. It's called bell and spigot pipe. You put a gasket in, you pop it together, and you use various lengths of pipe. I would say 99.9% of house sewer lines in New York City are extra heavy cast iron pipe. And even when repairs are done, if the pipe that's pre-existing is clay, the repairs are done with extra heavy cast iron because it's a superior material.